内閣のプロパガンダを信じてはいけません。内閣の最新情報は深夜の N54 です。
Scallywag.
Up for a cruise around the bay? Kicking it with old Carrie?
Okay, yeah. Sounds promising. I'm in.
Music to my fucking ears! Off we go! Now if I can find that button to raise them.
Dad. Fucking. Samurai. All ahead!
Okay, so let me hear what this is all about.
Like I said, life's loops.
Breakfast cereal?
No. Loops. Cycles. One chapter ends, another begins. Life's full of them. At least my guru tells me so.
I'll bite. Tell me about these loops.
Okay. So, first tune I ever wrote that was worth a damn, I wrote it to sing. And you notice? Fingers are on to something fresh again today. There's a loop for you.
And you need company for that?
Not just your company. I needed you, V. Been thinking about that Us Cracks fiasco lately. About how you helped me. A lot. You shake things up, V. Make me feel... I mean, before you came along, I was stuck in the mud. Scared of my own shadow, even.
And now?
Got me thinking about a new song. A new album, even. Real fucking thrasher with a new soul. Like everything from now on. Had what I think folks call an epiphany.
Could just be what folks call maturity.
You'll see. No more mayhem, no more shady-ass schemes. Done with that. Well, starting tomorrow.
Fucking help me, or just stand there like a gawk?
Jesus, Carrie, that's Eddie's down the drain.
Hit the nail on the head. Think this is my boat?
Whose the fuck is it?
Leadhead motherfucker, L.B. Kovacek.
Kovacek. That Kovacek.
Mm-hmm. Never got a chance to properly thank him for the us crack shit and a few other things. Do something and smash it. This one's on LP.
You'll never change, Gary.
Hey, what's the problem? Come on, let's fuck shit up.
Gonna sit this one out.
You got a steel rod up your ass, you know that?
Quit being such a goody fucking two shoes. Gary needs this. Hell, you need this too, V. I can feel it.
Okay, let's rip this boat to shreds.
Well, well. Finally ready to party.
Either he's gone senile or he's finally wising the fuck up. Could be either.
No, thanks, V. I'm all right.
Still got a little left in you?
Remember when you woke up in that scrapyard? That's where he is now, being reborn with fuck all to stop it.
Time for the grand finale. Do the honors, V.
Baptism by fire and water. A fucking man.
To settling scores.
Well fucking said. Suck on this, Kovacek!
Race to the beach!
I think I ought to start using my own pool more often. Come here, kid. Just hold your breath a little ways. Reeks something real.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Somebody has to have seen the smoke by now. If the Samurai sails another day, I'm gonna rip my hair out. Come with Black Market C6. What do you think? Never mind. I have fun. You?
Gotta admit, not bad.
It was fucking wild. That's what I need.
You settle that score?
To mark a new beginning. Thanks, V.
Ah, hell of a night, huh? Felt like Samurai's first few gigs. A little sloppy. The energy was fucking raw.
Nice twist of events, I gotta admit.
All right, Let's get out of here before the wind flips and we get flooded by that stench. Need a ride?
Thanks. Think I'll manage.
You're a loss. Just don't hang here too long. Be seeing you, B.
Got a gig for you. One I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached. Thank you.
this doll sitting in their high castle giving me some orders like I'm some dog?
I'm whiting out, will ya? Eddie's legit.
Whoa, so this the be-all and end-all in Night City now?
Don't like it, take it up with Royce.
Why don't I just short-circuit myself while I'm at it? Ah, fuck that!
There. Right before he gets.
What do you think?
Winky, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us.
Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll, honest to God. We can figure this out. Just tell us what you want, and we'll make it happen.
Got a little family affair going here, huh?
People want to buy, so we sell. Business is business.
Looking for something in particular?
You know, if it wasn't us, there'd be someone else.
You want to see something really hardcore?
Freddy! We just supply what Night City demands. That's all.
Great work, V. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed.
Thank you.
all of Night City knows you. What's cracking?
I've got a problem.
Wait, you mean you're not calling me to ask me to be your backup dancer? Just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. The weirder variety. I've been getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed. I can't just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and...
What the? Got a Delta. Later. Now we can talk. Go ahead.
I don't know how much you charge, V, but I'm prepared to pay whatever the cost. Believe me.
Happy to help out.
Gary was right. You're like super chill. So, I've got a plan. I'll go for a little stroll by Kabuki Roundabout while you hang back. Watch out for any signs of trouble. You catch something suspicious, like you see the guy, and you're 100% sure it's him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, like, PR and stuff. All we want to do is teach him a lesson.
All right, whatever. You make the rules.
Awesome! So, just go to Kabuki, sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.
Honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can make. Either way, info's attached.
Smell. And they call nomads thieves. Fine. You got it.
Know this woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes around here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too?
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who could recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
You're telling me you're harboring a badge while operating out of Tiger Claw turf?
I wouldn't. I swear it.
Well, I believe you. But then, you know what they do to liars? Slice their digits off. Clean. Sometimes they even go further than that.
All right. All right, I get it. Girls are renting out a room in this here motel. Right over there.
Not one more fucking step! Who put out the hit? Give me a name!
What I can tell you is who took the job.
Huh. Fucking try me.
Shame about that cop. I thought you'd handle things differently. Like, I don't know, using words? Ugh, get closed.
Start following me, but don't get too close, okay? We can't spook our guy. Keep your eyes peeled for anyone lurking around, watching me, spying on me from above, whatever. Anything creepy like that.
Got it.
Okay, here goes. Red Menace is keeping an extra lookout from a vantage point high up. Wish me luck.
We're gonna buy some new iron.
How's it going?
A few dozen pounds.
Well.